Hello, children. Please open workbook page 12. Reading comprehension. Read, read and match. Write the number. أهم إشي read. لازم نقرأ كويس هاي الجمل. فيها كل النيو فيكابيولاري، كل المعاني الجداد. What's this? This is a boy. What's his name? His name is Jack. Who is this? This is a man. Who is this? Jack's mother. What's this? It's a hen. What are these? They are special beans. What's this? It is a special egg. What's this? He is the giant. What's this? It is a huge beanstalk. Let's read number one. Then choose which one is the correct answer. One, they wear pretty colors. They wear special. This is special. This is special. They wear plural, جمع. So write E. Picture E. Two. She was poor. She lived on a farm. She, the only woman here, this. Or the only girl, C. Write number two, C. Three. He was enormous. He was angry. Enormous, very, very big. Which one is very, very big? Maybe the giant, maybe the beanstalk. But he is a man. That means this. It was shiny. It was gold. This is shiny. And it is gold. Write F. Write F. Now let's do number 5. He was poor. He climbed the beanstalk. He was poor. Who was poor? This was poor. And this was poor. But he, this is he. Jack. It was huge. It was green. Which one was huge? Maybe G, maybe H. But it للجماد. So write H. In number 6, write H. It was tiny. It clucked. Clucked happily. Which one clucked? The hen. The hen clucked. Number 7. Write D next to number 7. Picture D. He was on the bridge. He showed the beans to Jack. Who showed the beans to Jack? This, the man. Write B. Exercise number 2. Read and complete the words. Write here some words. These words are in this exercise. From here, these words. Starts with P, S, H, T, A. 1. Jack and his mother were very P. Jack and his mother were very poor. Right? P. Poor. The man showed the beans to Jack. The beans. Special. Special beans to Jack. In the morning, a beanstalk was next to the house. Huge beanstalk. 4. In the gold cage was a tiny hen.
tiny, tiny hen. The hen was not in the cage, and the giant was angry. The giant was angry. Write angry. Write the words, please.